This is a 4 out of 10, if I'm not mistaken, so should be good. Shouldn't be too difficult. The next one, however, oh boy, is going to be the last 7 out of 10. Gotta say, for a 4 out of 10, this is pretty lengthy. Yes, we have this to activate. So this button, okay, this interesting. Get the higher. So there's a higher laser. Here's what we need. Get out. We need to activate this thing, and we need even a funnel. Well, it doesn't have to be a funnel, it can also be a flinger if it's angled up nicely. Interesting, I should keep this in mind, perhaps? Maybe not. Well, yeah, I should keep it in mind because I can place it on this button from below. I need to activate one thing, and it's just placing a cube here. Which I think I can do easily by doing something like that. Yeah, I thought so. It's angled up, so I'm gonna have to get some momentum. Probably this. Just need to figure out how to get the momentum. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I missed a... Actually, a funnel would not be able to do it. Neither our light bridge, so it has to be a momentum-based solution. Yeah, there's stuff... That's supposed to be like a sensor plate or something? Oh no, this. Is he supposed to do something, apparently? Maybe flip a panel or something? This is supposed to activate the fizzler, and this is supposed to be one of the... Well, maybe it's an OR gate. Here we have another one. Is this like a... Okay, there's a... There's a thing. Oh, there's the momentum. Bit of momentum that we can get. Interesting. Okay, well. This could be flipped. I don't know if that's actually useful. Another confusing incline. Hey, Sarkoons! Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, I don't need this. Today, we're streaming for a bit. For at least 3 hours. I'm hoping at least. I'm hoping that I can do that. Yeah, we're doing a big stream. Oh shit, what is this? Is this the OR or the AND gate symbol? Well, whatever. How's it going now? Do you remember that? Was there two big blocks when I sent you exorbitant logic? Was there two big blocks when I sent you exorbitant logic? I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't know the map what you're talking about, and I don't know what kind of block you're talking about. It's Yeah, I'm a bit clueless, I'm afraid. So, like, I'm supposed to get this. Supposed to get this higher laser and get it through the portal again. Well, the map with the Xar Gate. Oh! I don't remember. I have no idea. So yeah, to get I need to somehow get this. What? What intonation is this? What the heck am I supposed to do? I mean, I guess I can technically do this. Well, that's interesting. This is a platform. Okay, so it's an AND gate, an OR gate, sorry. OR gate and yeah, but I have to do this. I would like to do this if I would have to do this differently. Okay, so this is probably what needs to happen. Which is an odd thing to do, but whatever. I want to remake some time ago in the non-vertical layout with a bit of an advanced solution. And I want to be done with my list of circles. But stuff gets in the way, I'm afraid. Basically, I would have to do it like this. I have to shoot here. But basically, this gets... This gets here. And this gets there, and then we shoot the portal and... We should be good? Question mark? Now that was something. Why the heck did you just... fling it to the... Why is this a thing? Oh, now it's not working. It was working perfectly fine before, but now... Now it's the... Now it's a bouncy castle or something, kind of. I swear, if this is what needs to happen, I'm not gonna be happy. Because that's such a finicky little... move right there. Alright, well, at least I have done it, so... So good! Did I pick the right one? Wait. Oh my gosh, of course I picked the wrong one. You know what it is. You know what time it is. Back to... back to the beginning because I saved at a bad spot. Honestly, I should have figured out that this would happen. I had a 50-50 chance and I, of course, lost the yard. Well, sometimes I get lucky, but not for you. I want to get MRI'd. As I know, remaking something with vertical layer sucks. Want to get into a hammer then? Okay, so the one needs to go here. And the other needs to... okay. Pretty sure that's what he wants me to do. This is this is gonna suck because, once again... oh, and buff. Bonk. Buff. There we go. Whatever you want to say. It's out of there. Hey, look at that. It actually didn't fling everywhere this time. What a... what a nice thing. Okay, so... let's get destroyed. This gives me access to this, and we're good now. For real. I hope. So now, what needs to happen? Well, I guess now I need to get the cube in here. As we have, there's really not any useful thing I could do. I mean, I could get it in here, but I don't think that's a good idea. I think this is the place of the blue cube. Okay, so now I have access to... so there was no way for me to get now I can go back in here. That's gonna be a bit problematic. Okay, I can do something a bit wild. I can try to destroy the cube. However, destroying the cube is kind of difficult, as I need to... basically, I need to get... wait, I think I can just do that, actually. Yeah. If I do that, this should destroy the cube. And I should place you in here. Yeah, should place you in here for me to get the cube in the portal after one. So basically, I pop this up. Of course. Maybe I can change my orientation. Like that. Yeah, that should do the trick. This should give me the higher laser. Which then... destroy this. Which then... then we... yeah, we... keep in here. In you go. There we go. And then I just do the thing that I said. Which is grabbing the cube from below and placing it on the sensor plate. And with this, we shall do some... we shall do some epic... epic some epic moves. Some epic flinging. So let's see if we can just do something like that. Yeah, I mean it shouldn't be too difficult. Yeah, just do something like that and then we're good to go. Is that gonna be good enough? Yes it is! Hey! There we go. Another one down. GG. That was fun. The platform was a bit harder, this part right there. But other than that, it was fun.